WP Fluent Forms create multi-purpose forms that can calculate your numeric entities within a form. Let's see how we can create a numeric input field. Say you have two numeric fields, number 1 and number 2. Now you want to calculate these two fields and display the result as an outcome. In such cases, we need three numerical fields, two for the variables and one for the result. If your form has got four variables, then you'll have to take five numerical input fields. Drag and drop the numeric fields from the available input fields menu, or click on the numeric field to add it below the last field in the form editor. To start customizing, click on the edit icon on the numerical field, or click on the input customization tab in the right sidebar when the field is selected. Define the element label as you want it to display on the form. Choose the placement from the default, top, left, or right options. If you don't want to show it, select Hide Label. Define admin field label to keep a note for yourself or the other admins if necessary. Only the admins can view this. Users can't. Setting up a placeholder will help users understand the field subject. Determine whether the input field is required or not. If required, the admin can set a personalized error message. You have to determine a minimum value and a maximum value for the variables. If your variable doesn't fit the limit, the calculation won't proceed. Repeat these for all the variable numeric input fields. Let's focus on the resultant numeric field. Customize it. Now from the advanced options, select Enable Calculation. A calculation expression field will appear. You'll notice a drop-down menu on the right top corner of the calculation expression field. Here you can find the names of the variable fields. You can select them and use an expression between field names, leaving no space. Save the form when the equation is set. And now you have a form with numerical calculation functionality. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to hit that bell icon.